سكرت بزن سكرتي جنرال اند فريندز ماي سيلف آرتي ديواري جنرال سكرتري آر ڈی سپیو فرسٹ آف آل آئی ویڈ لائک ٹو تھینک آور نیو سیکرٹری جنرل فار انکلوڈنگ ویریس پوائنٹس آف آر ڈی ایس او ویریس Secretary General report. Yesterday I asked him to include the issue of ALIO, which is having only a grade 3 or 4,600 in Group B. Only 6 to 7 officers are there in Indian Railway in this with grade 3 or 4,600. And he has taken care of for that, and even in front of the Honorable Health Minister, he has raised the issue. In the miscellaneous category also, PS category is there. In the last PCM and RDSO, our ex-secretary general Sri Nitin Sindhi assured for additional senior SKL and GA grade post in the PS category. I request new secretary general also to look into this issue and ensure that this category is also taken care of. There are some issues on which we would like to have the status. These are additional posts for engineering, personnel and accounts. Then first AC authority for JA grade and other points are also there. Although RDSO has been declared a zone since 2003 and now induction has also started, but still there are certain anomalies which we are deprived of. In the RDSO ECM, our ex-secretary even requested DG RDSO that now in RDSO Group B officer on depression basis should be discontinued. But still, the orders on railway boards are being issued for posting in Group B in RDSO on depression basis. Even in Group A, postings are being done on depression basis and tenure allowance is at a rate of 10% is being given. The letter issued from the railway board regarding tenure allowance does not differentiate from general railway or RDSO. It clearly states that officers of organized services posted in RDSO as deputy director, joint director and director should be paid a tenure allowance of 10% of the basic pay. But the promotee officers of organized services are not being paid tenure allowance.